one back, ricocheted though, off of Nugent Hopkins and can be taken by Keith and handed on to Kane again. Here's Kane shuffling it along. Puck came back over to Kubalik, let one out in front. Score! It's 10.
He's starting to get in the flow a little bit. I'm starting to hear more noise on the Oilers bench. It was kind of quiet at the start of it, but I do see the pace is very good and the puck movement's getting better.
Score! The Blackhawks. Taves bearing down. McDavid emerged with that. Got tangled up around behind, though. Swept out in front. Score!
The Cups, three Stanley Cups, two Stanley Cups, and go out there and just play. I mean, why not us? That's the mantra of every team, but especially the teams that were rewarded at the bottom of the conferences.
Ross Trophy winners. Leon Draisaitl, who just scored. Connor McDavid, who scored earlier. Patrick Kane, who hasn't scored yet. Until this shot, Kane with a shot fought off by Koskinen, said in the middle of the summer, before we got into August now, that a number 12 seed could win this thing. Kane a shot. Oh, and Duncan keeps
at the line, and Taves, Kirby Dach providing that big presence in front. Good shot blocked, but Keith holds the zone. Taves again, feeds it through, back in, and a nice stop there by Koskinen.